Hey guys, it's Owen the Nut Scrambler at the Toys R Us in Oxford Valley, so. Nothing. It's pretty cool. It's weird. Is it on sale yet? Go through all this crap. There's a guy in the wrestling section, so we have to go fast. They move a little faster than usual. Sorry, guys, for all the people that like looking at this. It's pretty cool. I'm not even gonna bother. They have the new stuff. Yeah. Neville. Ajax. It's just triggering. It's really triggering. Yeah, well, like, the most... Yeah, the most underrated... Toys R Us ever. Yet they have all the good stuff. Mickey Bob. Dang, I'm really mad about this right now. Do they have that Rollins? I don't even got the Rollins here. Oh, that's really. It's Kurt Angle. Diamonds. This place sucks, Mr. Kicking Crap. Undertaker Heritage Fan Peak. Everyone hiding crap in the rafters. Oh no, they're taped off. That sucks. This is really triggering me right now. If you guys could see, trigger. Oh yeah, they have these, but they don't have the freaking new elites. They've some new basics, big walk button. It's just triggering. Freaking fail. There's barely any battle packs though, like they're all the same battle packs. Ash Valley never has anything. Why am I even here right now? I might pick this up, honestly. Let's see if the ones that I hit were still here. Let's see, I think I hit them behind the Power Ranger thing over here. Anything back there? No. Let's see if the other one. I don't know, because that one's kind of in bad conditions. Let's see if the other one that I hit is still back here. You guys see it? No? Wait, is that it? That's it? No? It's behind Giant Helicopter? No? I think it's back here. Maybe. Maybe I hit it lower? Is it lower? Where I hit it at? Why would I hide it so low? This isn't even good in good condition. There's some scrapes on his leg.
You hungry?
Eh.
Yeah.
I'm really mad about this.